After 5 days climbing, I'm on top of Kilimanjaro. The view is amazing. Here's the sunrise.